Hello, do you believe in time management? You see, I don't. The clock is ticking no matter what we do, and managing time is an oxymoron in my mind. In my coaching business, I work with many different clients, and of course, everyone has different challenges. What I hear a lot lately is the phrase, I have no time. If you say that, this is also how you program your mind, and this will become your daily reality. People are working really hard and doing their best, but working longer and longer hours won't resolve this issue. It will burn them out. You don't need time management. You need priority management. Here's the thing, it's not about having time, it's about making the time for things that are important and will move you forward, either personally or professionally. The results you are getting in your life right now are showing you the effectiveness of your actions. Stop blaming other people. It is not about them, it's about taking responsibility for your own actions. If you feel you don't have enough time in your day, I have to tell you that every single person has the same amount of time available, but people handle it differently. Most definite time wasters are lack of planning, non-existent processes, poor organizational skills, lack of decisiveness, perfectionism, frustrations with other people. All of this is true, but the main one is your psychology and the story you tell yourself about time. Work on that and you will be at the top of your time game. That's it. If you liked this video, please make sure to click like, leave a comment, share with your network and subscribe. This was my thought for today, and I will see you next week again. Until then, be happy, be healthy, and be at your best.